Happening now, the House is voting on a bill to renew the 9/11 Victims Compensation Fund. You're looking at live pictures from Congress at the moment. The bill is expected to easily pass. It follows powerful testimony last month from 9/11 first responders. The bill is named in honor of first responders Luis Alvarez, Ray Pfeifer, and James Zadroga. Detective Alvarez died of cancer shortly after calling on Congress to extend the 9/11 Victims Compensation Fund.